PeopleSoft Global Search enables you to take actions directly from your search results based on context without navigating through the menu to find what you're looking for. In this video feature overview, we'll work through a couple of examples to showcase the global search features. Use the Global Search Index to narrow your search results. Your results are based on your role or permissions, with the most relevant results sorted to the top. Managers, employees, administrators, and recruiters now have easy access to commonly performed tasks. Notice how the facets have changed specifically for compensation history. Using facets is a quick way to find what you're looking for. You can refine your search several layers deep without going back to the search page. When using the My Association facet, the system shows your association to each of the search results. You only see your data and the data for your direct and indirect reports. Let's look at the compensation history for an indirect report. By clicking on a link, you're directly transferred to her compensation history. Use the Last Search Results link as an easy way to go back to the last results without running the search again or going to the home page. You'll see the related actions for your direct report's compensation, which are secure as well. And notice that the related actions you can take for yourself are different than the related actions for a direct or indirect report. By using the facets, you're able to see where you are. You can remove one or all of the filters. And when you remove one of the filters, if the other filters don't apply, the system is smart enough to remove all of the filters. Let's look at the same example using menu-driven navigation. First, you need to know the supervisor for your indirect report. Then, following the navigation, you can see that using Global Search instead saves you many steps, allowing you to work more efficiently. You can use Global Search across databases using a single sign-on. We're going to use Global Search to look at the e-learning management database without logging out of the HCM database. Global Search is flexible, so you can display search results using a custom format, as you can see here, rather than using the standard PeopleTools results format. In this example, we'll search using the category facet for applicants. When you use related actions on your desired search result, a modal window opens that allows you to perform tasks without leaving the search results page. Let's look at another example using both global and keyword searches. The components are also enabled with keyword search for administrators. Use the keyword search to show your results for a specific topic. Your result links take you directly to the job data for that employee. You can show your results in a grid or list format. Take advantage of Global Search to save time by working directly from your search results. Use indexes, facets, related actions, and keyword searches to expedite your daily tasks and increase your productivity.